The launch of the Goodwill Ambassadors Program takes place Wednesday. 12 St. Lucians are expected to be among this elite group and will be bestowed the title Your Excellency. Fringe benefits include tax exemptions and duty-free concessions. January 20th is the deadline for the 12 individuals to confirm their acceptance. The ambassadors were chosen by a committee comprising representatives from the Cultural Development Foundation, the Folk Research Center, and the Tourism Authority.
Last year, about this time, the Cultural Development Foundation approached us as a government with respect to the creation of a cultural ambassadors program. In reviewing the documentation and reviewing the submission, the Cabinet of Ministers felt it was necessary for us to look at a broader program that incorporates St. Lucians across all sectors in our society. And as a result of that, as a consequence of that, the Goodwill Ambassadors Program was developed. And the Goodwill Ambassadors Program is a program that caters to allowing citizens of St. Lucia who have achieved international acclaim and who have been consistent in terms of their work internationally to be able to leverage what it is that they have, what they bring to the table.
The CDF will also be launching its Brand Ambassadors Program, which seeks to thrust young artists into the international spotlight. The ministry also announced the appointment of Jeanine Girodi McIntyre as chairman of the Cultural Development Foundation's board. She also serves as president of the Senate.
And more than that, it is an honor for me to be part of the policy-making body of cultural and creative improvement development in our island. Now, a lot of work has been done over the years to bring us to the cultural space that we find ourselves in now. I see CDF as the home of the artists, and so in conjunction with the ministry, we at CDF want to provide the necessary legal frameworks, especially in light of the recent passing of the bill to which the minister referred.
Mrs. McIntyre spoke of her commitment to ensuring that the policies will serve the best interests of the local artists. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.